In this video, we're going to show you how to add a DMARC record. You may need to use a DMARC record to protect your domains from email spoofing. This is when someone sends malicious emails from your domain without your permission. Today, we'll show you how to add a DMARC record to a domain in your Namecheap account. Before you begin, ensure that your domain is pointed to our basic, premium, or free DNS. If it's pointed to web hosting DNS, then the DMARC record should be added via cPanel instead. First of all, you need to log into your Namecheap account and navigate to the Domain List tab. Locate the domain you want to create the record for and click the Manage button to the right of it. Select the Advanced DNS tab at the top of the page. In the Host Records section, click the Add New Record button and select TXT Record. A DMARC is a type of TXT record. If you need to create a record for a subdomain, you'll need to put this in the host field rather than the whole domain name. You don't need to type in your domain, as it will be added automatically by the system once you save the record. Finally, insert the value given previously by your provider. A typical DMARC value looks like this. Please leave TTL set to automatic. Then just tick the check mark to save your changes. And that's it! Allow up to 30 minutes for the changes to be accepted globally. Thank you for watching! If you have any questions, you can post them under this video or check out our knowledge base at namecheap.com for more tips and support.